With robots, I don't have to hold back that much. Gotta remember doggy treats next time. He was right. Your friend picked up a signal from this satellite. Let's see what we're working with.
This is no hunt to be proud of. A stain on my legacy. A disgrace. But deadly nonetheless. Find them. Kill them.
Craven, how many more people are on this guy's list? A drone. It's using this satellite network to track his targets. Oh, you're not getting away that easy. Picking up some kind of data surge from the drone. If I stay in the slipstream long enough, my suit can pull the embedded data and lead me right to Lee. Targets got corrupted into one file. The drone had no intel on Lee. But these people still need my help. Otherwise, they'll end up as heads on Craven's mantle. If there are more birds out there, I can decrypt them to discover the identities of the targets before it's too late. Should upload the data to the Spidey servers. P's gonna wanna see this. Harry? Hey, you with P?
Hey. No. Listen, I saw you chasing that robot bird around on the news. You need any kind of tech support? Like, running the app or something?
Actually, I got a friend doing that already.
Gotcha. Sorry, I'm just feeling useless, and my mom would always say, if opportunity doesn't knock, build a door. Even though she's gone, I still ask her for advice. Isn't that weird?
Nah. It's the same with me and my dad sometimes.
Nice to know I'm not alone. Thanks. And good luck out there.
You too, man. Maybe some advice will be good right now.
Dad.
really use your help right now. I'm doing everything I can to find Lee. But nothing's working. I know what you say. A hero is someone who doesn't give up. And I'm not. I just don't know what else to do. Maybe I should just ignore everything else and spend all my time trying to find Lee. No. If people need help, I'm helping. And I'll find Lee. If Pete's too busy, I'm Spider-Man. I can handle everything myself. Wish me luck, though. Thanks, Dad. I love you. So, who needs help out there? Rush. And such better cardio than just jogging around the block.
Thank you.
Hey, MJ.
Hey, Miles. Just spoke with Pete. He's heading over to Dr. Connor's house in Queens. Stay ready in case he needs backup.
Oh, really? Did Pete ask you to call me?
Well, no, but figured two Spider-Men are better than one, right?
Sure. Okay, thanks, MJ. Sounds like he doesn't need me. Maybe I'll go see Haley in the meantime.
Yeah. Are they joyriding? You're not allowed to drive joyfully in New York? That's a roadblock, all right. Crap! Forgot I had something else to do! Let's hope Connors is home. And still in control of his green alter ego. Dr. Connors? Dr. Connors! You here? How long has that been going off? Connors' family. Heard his wife left with their son after the first lizard fiasco. Not that Craven cares. Must be lonely living in a house all by himself. Son's room. Animal lover. Dual sinks, but only one's used. Doc? Connors was here all right. And fighting for his life by the looks of it. Genetic recombination research? He came home to cure himself. Hard to do experiments in your living room, though. Cute. Sound.
Same song from the mobile. Oh man. What did Craven do to you, Doc? These blood samples are for a genome analyzer. Does Connors have a lab here? He tore through here. How are you still standing? Hello? No numbers on the keypad. Connors loves his secrets. This lab probably kept him and his family safe whenever he had an episode. Reptile terrariums for Connors' initial limb regeneration tests. I never did find out how he lost his arm. Panic room. That Connor spent more time in there than in his own bed. Motion sensor triggered the security cameras about 30 minutes ago.
What did he put in me?
He was trying to test his blood. Come on, Dr. Connors, fight it. Oh no. Craven's gonna pay for putting Connors and his family through hell. Exactly how Craven likes it. Connors' blood.
Cover the door. The beast could be anywhere.
You have no idea.
You are glorious prey, worthy of Craven.
Let me tell you how this is all gonna go down. You leave Connors alone! He doesn't deserve this! But if you or Craven keep going after it, you'll answer to me! Just a game to him!
hostile teams converge.
Lizards across the river. I'm not gonna make it in time.
Is it 1800s?
I love the braze. Okay. Yeah, okay. Right, I see it. Lee is still out there. The city needs me. It's Spider-Man, right now. One second.
Pete? What's going on? The market?
Yeah, I'll be there. I'm sorry. I'll text you.
It's beautiful. The mural, I mean.
Time Pete called me back.
Hey, how's it going with Haley?
Had to bail. Lizard's loose. Couldn't use your eyes in the sky.
The lizard?
Also, Haley thinks I'm crazy for trying to find Lee. Seems like everyone does.
We're protecting you. Revenge just...
Not after revenge. Dad always believed in second chances. But that's not what this is. It's my job to protect y'all. Not the other way around.
I get it. Okay, let me boot up my gear real quick.
Looks empty, but I better check it out. Guess I'll have company after all.
Keep it tight.
They're using drones to track the lizard. Maybe I can use them too. Is that a passive defense system?
Yep. Good to know. Gonna keep my distance.
Can't let these guys find the lizard first. Gotta clear them out.
Spread out. If you find the lizard, don't engage alone.
Hey man, got your feet up on the battle station. Lot of hunters. Are they using those bird drones to track the lizard?
I think so. Why?
Got an idea. I'll work on it while you clear the warehouse.
Look at those fish. It's been feeding.
Good. If it is full, it will be moving slow.
Thanks for your cooperation.
Oi! All good over there?
Thank you.
guy there to be a bad guy.
I will never get tired of watching you kick serious ass. And we got our birdie. See if your suit can override the drone's motherboard.
Okay. I'll give it a shot. Okay. My suit's pairing now.
God bless Unix. Okay. Rebooting the altimeter and... It's alive! How do I look?
Like a robot drone, man.
And a robot drone that's tracking the lizard.
Awesome. That was fast.
It looks like he's through there. This thing handles like a tank. This is gonna be bad.
Yankee, you good?
Yeah. I think this way's blocked now, though.
Don't stress. I'll meet you on the other side. Garage might lead to Genki and Lizard.